When I'm racing, the music that I hear is the music of the engine.
I think there's some similarities between driving a car and making music.
The engine makes noise, the tires, the braking, the gears. Racing is all about pushing into the limits. Once you do racing and you're pushing everything to go on your maximum, then you do the same with everything else.
They approached me to make a new version of my track, United We Are. The cool thing is, in the track, I'm using a lot of elements from the car. Yeah, it's something completely different than I ever did before.
The first part of the project was to take data out of Carmen's driving. The data was of different kinds. Sometimes was sliding, speed, braking. After we got the data, the most important thing was to make a graphic out of it so we could understand what the data was telling us. I was very fascinated to discover musical patterns out of the data.
Driving is all about noises, and I think music is a beautiful noise.
Well, we are having here the handling data. The patterns, as you can see here, are similar, but they are not the same, meaning that this material can be used for rhythm. And the rhythm actually will be interesting because it has variations inside of it.
A lot of elements in the car, from steering to the brakes, it all sounds like something completely different. When I'm in the studio, I'm always on the lookout for new techniques, new sound. I think for a producer, it's really important to keep fresh.
I think Carmen's driving is unique, so the data that came out of that driving is also unique.
I love driving. I think, especially when you're on the highway, you're reaching a kind of a climax, you know, because you're speeding, and same with music, you know. I think it came out really great. I'm really happy with it. It's so unique. It's really best of both worlds.